Okay, so here we are. We're doing this show live on the radio, and we had this guy was hosting. Very, very funny. But what struck me most about him is that he could do great impressions of people singing. Magnificent. Not bad, I could do it. See how the flag is anyway, I digress. So, we invited him on at the end just to, because we wanted to give him a little bit more, because he was so good and he was so friendly and he was hanging out in the dressing room with us and just some, you know, getting started comedian. And so we brought him on stage and we played a little bit of, like, I think it was Jumpin' Jack Flash or something. He just did the whole Mick Jagger thing dead on. And then we had to do an ending song, which was, oh God, what was that song? I think it was like Grand Funk Railroad or something, like one of them old songs, like Some Kind of Wonderful. It was Some Kind of Wonderful. That's exactly what the song was. And we brought him on and he did the whole Mick Jagger thing. Then back in the dressing room, Serge, our guitar player, was telling him, look, mate, you've got to leave this town. Because back then, Toronto was no place to be. So I says, get out of here. Just get to LA. Go anywhere. Because you're so damn talented. And that person was Jim Carrey. Did it work out for you, mate? I don't know. You need to keep in touch.